Oh, geez, Natasha. All right. Did I save after I did all that stuff? I didn't. F me. Okay.
Please select the desired procedure.
It's what I get.
Please select the desired...
The scoreboard actually not really. Okay. All right, upgrade Fat Boy. Like, this does more damage though. Increases minimum damage. Increase damage radius. I like Natasha is pretty big. I don't know. I feel like I just want to go to level 3 on this. So much biomaterial. Restores health of the opponent killed. That's interesting. All right, save.
Saving data.
You know what, I'm gonna save again after I loot this so I don't have to do it each time. This is gonna be a battle, I think.
Saving data.
Got a load of cartridge. He keeps knocking me down. Oh, her little friends. They have little friends.
Okay.
Did they really fire as soon as they let go of that telekinesis thing? They did. Interesting. Her arms spin through the boxes, don't they? Yeah, okay. This is a hard fight. Why'd he get knocked down so much? Wouldn't be so bad. Get knocked in her ass so often. Gosh, we're low, dang it. Dude. I died there because I got stuck on something. We had that one. Fire from too far away. Ow. I think what worked last time was I left one alive. Gotta survive this first wave. You know what? I'm gonna put this on. I'm gonna save after I screw these dang capsules in. Please reload. Oh, dang, reload. Get away, dude. You're very close. My little balls. Oh no!
Get over here, you little fucker!
Yeah, getting in a corner with her is not, not a good time, is it? Oh man, I was worried they would keep spawning. I thought they were gonna keep spawning little planes, so I was ignoring them in the beginning, but I guess you need to clear them out first and then fight her. Okay, yeah, knowing that now, that makes it not quite so bad. Still a fight, especially if you get caught on some cube or something. And I'm gonna save just in case something else terrible happens.
Saving data.
Woo-wee. And I'm out of rockets.
Authorization.
Do you have any rockets stored? No. You know what? I'm gonna disassemble a bunch of these. I've never used them. Okay. We need some health too, don't we? Do. Alright, let's just make six of these. Now I'm nervous to go in any of these new big rooms. The game likes to surprise you sometimes. Man, that was only a silver challenge. Electronic stock. What does that do? Oh, now we got the Fat Boy revolving loading module. That's neat.
Access granted.
All right, so upgrade. So we got the new stock. Increased energy bonus. Increased damage, increased aiming speed, reduces recoil, increased accuracy. Increases damage over long bursts. Ooh. The basic stock, recoil, accuracy, recoil, damage, aiming speed, recoil. Damage over long bursts. Like that. All right, Fat Boy, barrel. Three projectiles will be loaded at once. Yes. Now we're talking. Means I should probably make some more ammo, shouldn't I? Oh my gosh, I'm out of metal parts. That's bad. I guess I'm not making anything else. Cool. Of all things to run out of in this game, metal parts seems to be the least likely, but here we are. All my careful hoarding of the entire game. Okay, what do we got here? Candle. Looks like that is not activated yet. Raises that. Okay. Rotates that. So, let me see this one more time. Mm-hmm. Okay. So we need this to be open. We need this yellow thing to be gone. Hey, son. How are you? Look at that. Yeah, I'm right through there. Cool. How are you, fresh licked and sticky? Take this with me. No, I think I need to have this powered. So somehow I need what does that activate? Does that activate anything? I need to get the candle over there too as well. Your O key stopped working? Oh, I'm sorry. That's annoying. Be repaired, and you have to get a new keyboard. We have to just live without O's. So somehow I need to keep this rotating until there's. I wonder, does one of those have a... Is there a door in the middle there? I need to check to see if there's a door in the middle I can go through on. forgot to say I've upgraded everything. Mother trucker. I feel like the game should at least auto-save you after you've done some of this stuff. I don't know. Prevent dumb...
Authorization. Major...
Dumb things like that. Puzzle shooter. Yeah. These puzzle areas are fun. They're very much optional. Like, you don't need to go through them unless you want upgrades. Or maybe you just want a specific upgrade for a gun you really like to do, and you just have to do that one puzzle area. No, not homing. I want barrel upgrade. But this is the last one. Once we're done with this, no more puzzles. No more puzzle rooms. I hope, anyway. Increased damage radius. Let's save.
Saving data.
Load our new barrel there. Okay.
Saving data.
Almost forgot the loot. All right. So this BS. I think we need to look for a door here. Is there gonna be a door there at some point? Bring up that. All right, so no door there. Don't think there's a door. Don't think there's a working door. That door is like not actually a door. Just for show. All right. Weird. I need to use the bathroom, otherwise I can't think straight. I'll be back in just a minute.